Hi, I'm Dr. Shilpi Sharma. I'm head neck cancer surgeon at Narayana Superspeciality Hospital, Gurugram. Today we'll discuss about the symptoms of head neck cancers. Now, head neck cancers are cancers related to the mouth and throat. These include cancers of tongue, cancers of jawbone, cancers of nose and area behind the nose. Cancers of the palate are also included in this category. Additionally, cancers involving the lip, cancers involving the voice box, or cancers of the thyroid and submandibular and parotid glands, and the lymph glands of the neck are also part of head neck cancers. Now, since head neck cancers involve so many structures, the patients present with variety of symptoms. One of the most common cancer symptom of the mouth cancer patient is that they have an ulcer in the mouth which is not healing despite adequate treatment. Now, sometimes they have a history of, they give a history of white or red patch in the mouth which has changed its appearance or it has increased in size. Occasionally, loosening of the tooth is the only symptom of the cancer. Sometimes they may have a change in the size of the denture, and your dentist eventually finds out that there is a cancer which is causing these symptoms. Cancers of the throat may cause difficulty in eating. There may be pain associated with eating. In fact, deep-seated pain, especially when it is going to one of the ear, is a hallmark for head neck cancer. Cancers of the voice box may present with the alteration in voice. The voice may become rough. There may be any difficulty in breathing. In fact, it may sometimes be associated with a noisy breathing. Similarly, cancers of the nose may present with the bloodstain discharge. There may be a frank bleeding also. Cancers of the thyroid, cancers of the lymph glands, or cancers of the parotid or submandibular gland, they present with the lump or swelling in the neck. Now, not all swelling in the neck are cancerous, but if suppose you have a swelling which is increasing in size, or a single swelling becomes multiple, then definitely it needs attention and it needs to be further tested.